All right, welcome back, everybody. It's the Game Master, and this is our Saga 7 Let's Play. Where we left off, we were getting our ass kicked in the Carnage Mansion, or at least the maps that we need to go through to unlock the Carnage Mansion. Basically, we were like straight nines on our guy, and we couldn't do any damage to any of the characters that we needed to fight. So, try to fix it. We had two options. We had two options. We had option one, go through and like learn all the classes, unlock all the classes, and then reincarnate and level to 9999 again. At that point, we'd probably have like 10 million stats, so it wouldn't be an issue. But it was going to take about 20 runs of our leveling map for each class. So I says, man, I said, the heck with that. So that was the first option. Our second option, and this is what I'm going to do, or what I've started doing, is we're just going to go ahead and reincarnate. And we're going to try to max out as much stats as we can with abilities and putting ourselves in the Overlord. I think it's Overlord. Is it? Let's see what it is. I don't want to go to the squad shop right now. It's the, I think it's the Overlord squad. What it does is it decreases your experience, but it increases your stats that you gain, depending on how much you've leveled the group. So we leveled the group as much as we could, and we're already seeing a huge jump in our stats. We're at 686, and we've got 138,000 attack. As I actually put like all of my like abilities to on increasing attack. So, and you see, she's 7,999, and she's only got 28,000 defense. But I've got 39,000 defense, and I'm a 686. So that's the difference. In the stats. So I think we'll be fine. It's just a matter of pounding out the levels. Let's see here. Let's hit the Dark Assembly and get our triple experience thing passed. Give me triple XP.
Too, dude.
Okay.
Your life's mine, dude.
Absolve me. down!
Oh, still can't go in?
Let's make some money!
Okay, we can still kill him. Let's kick it up another 5. Actually, I think 190,000 is more than I had when I was like at max 9,999, so I'm just gonna kick it up to 20.
Dude!
Wow, 309 million. Got that jacked me up pretty high. 1,738 now. Now I'm at 313 attack. Yes.
About this.
Yeah. site analysis complete.
Do you know who you're talking to?
I love that smell. I'll try.
I don't have a safety.
Show you the way, dude.
Just as foreseen.
Back off!
Watch me, Dad!
Here I go. I don't even need gunpowder.
Though I'm getting different amounts of experience. I don't get that. Looks like he'll get up to a million before we're done.
I'll show you the way, dude!
I'm not getting an extra rage from the Jumpification Club. Maybe I don't have anybody in it.
You've committed how many crimes? I'm not dying yet.
I took that guy out, though. And I think I'm gonna stop doing the extra characters. I know it's a lot of experience I'm giving up, but I just think it'll be quicker.
Let's make some money!
If I don't pull it, it takes so long.
Thank you. Nay.
I.
Nay.
A plus.
Alfred.
Nay.
Yeah, I thought I was gonna win that time.
Why? What? Why?
Rejected? What the fuck? I got rejected 99%. That's hilarious. Okay. Try it again.
No.
I.
Pathetic.
Emily.
What? Why?
Okay.
Where to, dude?
Wow, that was 105. That's not a lot. Might not be able to level on 9999, but I may not need to. Somebody in the jumpification. see if there's anybody in there.
Adjust your squads here.
Yeah, nobody's in it. That's why I'm not needing it. I put light thief in there.
Come again.
Where to, dude?
Yeah, we should get the extra rage and only have to send in 3 guys.
Going, dude!
About this.
Where to, dude?
Thank you.
sure about this?
And let's try that Carnage Dimension. I'll give it a shot and see if we can get the first level of it down. I'll have to shoot the stars back.
CD.
Keep the experience up. So get experience because we're still growing.
I'll show you the way, dude.
Wow. Just barely damage him. Let's see, I did upgrade my special ability. Let's try that out.
Getting away.
Can we not lift on this map? Oh, okay. That's weird. Okay, that didn't work. Now, I almost had enough rage to, I did have enough rage, but I got killed. Let's try that. Give up. Retry.
Your life's mine, dude!
Dude.
My turn!
No! Need more training!
Let us pray.
You down!
Million. Okay. I guess we're gonna have to continue to level. This episode, we're on the right track, but we're not quite there yet. I need to be able to, probably need a million, because I couldn't take any of the beat that they were throwing down, and I wasn't doing enough damage to one-shot them. Even though I was doing a million with my light special ability. So, yeah. Let's see where it goes. Thank everybody for tuning in, and I'll see you guys next episode.